Hi, my name is Sanchari. I've been studying in Manipal College of Pharmaceutical Sciences, Manipal. I'm in my final year B.Pharm right now. Manipal has offered me a great range of opportunities. I have teachers guiding me. I'm here as a poster presenter. All my teachers have guided me through this. My college is supporting my endeavors. Regarding the eligibility criteria for Manipal, as you know, there's an exam which is to be written. There's an entrance exam for Manipal University. And the fees criteria from my college, the total will come to around somewhere around 6 lakhs for 4 years. And regarding hostels, yes, Manipal is providing an excellent facility for hostels. The various types, campus placements regarding after B.Pharm, the possibilities are not that great. But yes, after M.Pharm, we have multiple number of companies coming to our campus for placement. So M.Pharm students are doing well, definitely. Well, I hope there'll be a lot of international students coming. We already have around 20% of each class will have international students. I hope more people will come. We've met a lot of people who've shown some interest. I hope more people do take admission.